It's your boy, J-Horn, a.k.a. Nolimitsjayy, a.k.a. Hershey Hefner, a.k.a. Hershey Flocko, Big Hershey in the building, man. Back with another reaction video, and today we got another Lil Durk video that we're reacting to. Lil Durk been dropping, bro. That's why I'm reacting to him so much. He just drop a lot, bro. He got a lot of stuff dropping. He on it today. But today we're reacting to Lil Durk, Finesse Out the Gangway, featuring Lil Baby. Now, we all know Lil Baby walk on everything he get on, you know what I'm saying? So I expect this to be a hit off the flap, you know what I'm saying? Off the rip. So, man, let's get right into it. Finesse Out the Gangway. I ain't never heard this before. I ain't never seen the video. We just reacting to it. Let's get into it, man. Gang. Finesse Out the Gangway. Title sound fire. There go the gold right there. R.I.P. Nooski. R.I.P. Nooski. R.I.P. Nooski. That's me. Is this the video that they were doing? I came from nothing, I had to go get it. I had to finesse up the gangway. Alright. I done did everything for the niggas that I love who stuck in the chain gang. Alright. She be so weird. I'm watching all the niggas who yelling. I boxed the gang. She be so different. I'm watching the niggas who pinch it be yelling out bang bang. Roll up the gun of that put on used to be D9 right around Uno. Okay. The baby ugly as fuck. And I had told him I love him so much to me, it felt like he can't. Yo. I was trapping out the side of my granny crib. That's a Corvetti. The Vetti. I remember telling Judas, don't know where the paddock is now. It's too much money, make the girls spin. The money made the girl crazy. Yeah. Yeah. Whoever thought I would win. Yeah. Asked her why they sell a foolish stuff. I didn't grab the year, it's also cool shit. This is hard as song. I don't care. He on this though. I ain't heard him go. He on this bitch right here for real, real talk. He on him. Yeah. 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 Hey, them Louis Vuitton shoes really be ugly, bro. I ain't gonna fake. Them bitches like. Flights, like Jordan flights, they ugly. They niggas be wearing because they Louis though. You know what I'm saying? If I had money, I'd probably wear them because they Louis too. Real talk. Yeah. 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 Hey, is this that video they mean? They made a meme when Lil Baby was in the Corvette and they was like, he looked scared because the nigga eyes big. He was in the past. That's this video, ain't it? Why you call it and comment if it is. I ain't know. It's baby turn. We here for baby. The money make the world spin. The money make they gonna meet. Yeah. How the baby got his teeth done and he still got a fucking gap? This nigga's an idiot. Nah, he ain't no idiot, though. They my dog. They my homeboy. Yeah. Yeah. I am not a gangster. I'm a gentleman. Yeah. 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 Hey. Yeah. I noticed something about this video already, bro. It ain't got no vibes. Where the vibes at? Nah, this ain't the kind of video to have the vibes anyway. So we gonna get this video a pass. It don't got no vibes, but it's okay. It's okay. But baby, on this bitch. This more for the homeboys. This for the game. Yeah. I need to miss a big one. Yeah. 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 Been doing YouTube since 2010. No cap. Nah, that's cap. R.I.P. Von. Von. No cap. Nigga, I was 10 in 2010. I wasn't thinking about no YouTube channel. That's the end of the video, gang. Jerry PhD. Who the fuck? That's the end of the video, gang. So how I feel about it. The song is a 10 out of 10. I love the song. I will listen to this in my car right now. Like, I will listen to this. Baby tore it up. Durk tore it up. I ain't never heard Durk go crazy how he just went crazy on this. Like, real talk. Real talk. The song get a 10 out of 10. The video get an 8 out of 10. Because it don't got no vibes. It don't got no bad bitties with big titties. You know what I'm saying? So it gets an 8. But that's still high on the radar, on the scale. You feel what I'm saying? But that was the reaction for this video. Lil Durk Finesse Out the Gangway featuring Lil Baby. You know, had Meek Mill in it. You know what I'm saying? It was in the Vetti, the Lambo. You know what I'm saying? This jam. So without further ado, that's it for this reaction video. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you're new. Don't forget to like and comment if you're old. It's your boy Big Hershey signing out, man. Gang. Gang.